established. We're reading green all across the board. Ready when you are.
Let's get this over with. I'm made of time.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy peril.
This is where we stand.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. Yes, yes. Keep it up.
Thank you.
on! You're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover! Eat dirt, Origami! Now, strike and hold it! Alyssa has been rendered unconscious! Requesting immediate medical attention! Origami withdrawing!
You better run! Time!
Oh, thank God! Alpha 1, I don't know how much more you can take! Fall back! It's all right. Get yourself up and try again. This game's not over yet. Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Just wait. I'm coming.
Alyssa, you have got to be careful. Please. I'll be there soon. Hold on. Alyssa is moving to fall in with Alpha 1.
Right.
Okay?
Well, the debriefing on this one is sure to be fun.
You all deserve some R&R. In fact, you are ordered to enjoy it.
Oh, thank heavens you're all okay. Don't ever, ever scare me like that again.
Don't rush me. I could be your grandfather.
I hope Soma's doing all right. He's been back and forth between his lab and Sakaki's for days now. I don't know when he's sleeping. I guess he dug out some of his mom and dad's old research notes or something. That's what he said, anyways. He was grumbling about his dad, and you know how Soma gets when he's on a rant like that. He can curse very creatively. But he had this look in his eye. It was driven, but almost excited. I was glad, really. He seemed to be getting past all this, accepting his parents regardless of the... And then the Nova they created turns into something like it's more than one guy should ever have to deal with. It'd be way too much for me. It's the same thing that happened with Alyssa. I don't know how to help him, how to make it better again. And of course, I always come whining to you for help. I don't know. Seems kind of far-fetched, doesn't it? It would be pretty sweet if that's true, though. Let Operation Laughing Soma begin! It is only now I realize I've never gotten him to crack a smile.